We see people from all walks of life. The stereotype of who is an addict is really not applicable to the people that we see. We see people who are professionals, doctors, lawyers, people who are very successful in the areas of finance, to blue-collar workers. Some people are unemployed. We see people that span the spectrum of all walks of life.